What's going on, YouTube? It is your boy Noob Icon here. Welcome to a game called Simply Siren Head. Well, not Simply Siren Head, but Siren Head. You know what I meant to say. I found this game on a indie site. Leave the link down below. It's the same website where I got Night of the Consumers from. They have a bunch of stuff over there on that. I used to go check it out. Bunch of free games to play. So yeah, we'll go ahead and jump in. This game is about Siren Head and one of the new creepypastas that's out, and heard a lot of good stuff about it. So let's jump in. Leave a like down below, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We do this 2-3 times a week, so come join the squad. So I gotta read all this. So school is over and my friends want me to go camping with them. I can read faster than this. Y'all gotta speed it up a little bit. I don't really like camping, but you know, my friend said, "Hey, Freddy, you never hang out with us. You're always at home playing Atari." This way back in the day. Well, I did just get my driver's license. May as well go and have some fun. Hey, it's the first day of summer. South Point Meadows, here I come. Just like that. You can either protect your friends or save your own skin. What y'all picking? Leave a comment down below. What y'all picking? Y'all going after y'all friends or y'all gonna save your own self? But I know what I'm picking. Welcome to South Point Meadows. It's dark here. Use F to use your flashlight and E to interact with objects. Don't shine the flashlight too long. Irritate people or some things. Ooh. Also use R to ping the next objective if you get lost. Alright, so R. So F and E and then R. Alright. Alright, we can they didn't tell us we can sprint and jump, but we can sprint and jump. This is like ultra low quality. Alright, where we need to go? We done just jumped off. It's mad dark out here. Just cruising through the woods. Looking for my homies. Who would go camping in a place like this though? What is that? Invisible wall. Oh man. Why am I getting chills? It's not even, nothing even happened yet. My R button's not working. Like, it's not showing me where to go. Okay, I gotta be looking in the right direction. Uh-oh. All right. It's getting... The plot has thickened. Press C to crouch. Okay. Use this ability to get into tight areas, or if you get stuck around short trees, crouching can set you free. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. And he said something about blood. That is definitely blood. So, are they missing or are we all missing and I'm the only one that, I don't know. Let's go this way. Y'all ever get like, if we're like watching something scary or playing something scary and get like a cold sweat that like runs down your arm or like your armpit or something. I just got like three of those. Man, these trees are gonna mess me up. These trees are gonna mess me up. Uh-oh, there he is.
Oh my God.
I don't have a... Am I gonna get like a gun or something? Why he sound like that? That sounds like old boy off of Into the Spider-Verse. Oh, that's him right there. He's like in, he's super pixelated. Use the right mouse button to see further away. This is used to make sure you aren't walking into a trap. All right, he is coming this way. So let's back up. Bag up, Terry.
Bag up, bag up. Bag up, Terry. Put it in reverse, Terry. Put it in reverse.
Oh, Lord. Can he hear me running? I wonder. I'm stuck over here. Come on, man. It's terrible.
What is that?
What is that? He's coming back this way. Oh my goodness. Are we dead, y'all? Yeah, keep it moving. Did he just... Run for it. Looks like the radio tower is down. There should be a cellar or what? I didn't get to read all that. Give me the Glock. You equip the rifle. Press 2 on the keyboard. Press it again to put it away. You need to reload each shot to use this. You can, that can be done by pressing R. Okay, so 2 and then 2 to put it away. 10 bullets. Gotta make it count. Let's take it out.
John Parker, one of the 4 missing friends from the local high school.
At least we got a gun now. Okay, he's right there, so let's run. We gotta get this way. See, he cheating. Now he over here. Where you at? Get bodied.
Perfect.
I've been playing a lot of Apex and Call of Duty, as you can tell. Hey. Get bodied. Get back. Oh my goodness, Sarah, is that you? Rest in peace, Sarah, man. Okay, I need to get back to the tower and call for help.
Officials have said after a month of searching, the kids...
Come on. They've been looking for us for a whole month. I don't like that music. I don't like the music. I ain't gonna talk, I'm gonna just run. He's everywhere. It's more than one. These trees are not helping me out. Come on, come on, we're almost there. We are there. R-O-E.
Well, this is Officer Kirkland. We hear you loud and clear. We'll be giving you instructions on how to get to safety. This is the old ranger station radio frequency, so we know where you are. We will be dispatching officers as soon as we can, but as you know, we can't get into that area.
Y'all need to hurry up.
Do some legwork yourself.
Help me.
There's a bridge down the road a ways. We can't get our cruisers past that point, so you will have to meet us there. Once you make it there, we will bring you home. Over and out.
Okay, so just get to the bridge.
Get a load of this guy. If I were him, I would just lay down on my back and wait. Wait for what you say?
Do it and you'll find out.
Oh, hell no. Where you at? What? What?
Hey, bro, come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Yeah, I shoot you in it. I don't care. Oh, wasted one. I don't know what to do. I don't have no more bullets. We gotta run. Get down. How close are we? Something tells me we're not that close at all, y'all. I'm hacking. I'm hacking the game. You gotta crawl and walk. Just crawl and walk. He can't get us. We can't be stopped. The bridge has gotta be up close.
2,000 years later.
We did it. Get up. Are we supposed to hop across? How can he get us down here in the water anyway? What? Are y'all we back here? We failed the first time. We failed the second, third, fourth time. This is our like fourth or fifth attempt, I think. My game was like glitching out. At one point, I was like two or three siren heads on the map with me at the same time, and I was scared a lot. But we're gonna try to get back to the bridge and go from there. See, I was watching other people's gameplays, not all the way through, but it seemed like they didn't have to do what I'm doing. I don't know, maybe they shot him, and I don't know, maybe my game's glitched or something. So the bridge is here. We're here. But as you can see, there's no way across. Why isn't it telling me? There's supposed to be another route. Alright, it obviously doesn't want to tell me which way to go. Fuck y'all. Ain't really nothing I can do about that. That sucks. Dang, we're just gonna go ahead and end the gameplay here, y'all.